There are various increased risk factors for developing colon cancer. And by knowing these risk factors and dealing with these risk factors, one can cut down the risk of developing colon cancer. Certainly smoking and stopping smoking is one risk factor that can be dealt with. Having a high fiber diet can also decrease the risk of having colon cancer, as a low fiber diet can increase the risk of colon cancer. Having a diet with a high amount of red meat certainly can also increase your risk of colon cancer. Keeping the red meat down to a minimum can decrease your chances of colon cancer. Certainly, healthy diets have been associated with decreased risk. That means having a lot of fresh vegetables, having a lot of fresh fruit, and decreasing the amount of fats in your diet can decrease your risk of having colon cancer. Diet is very important for cutting down your risk of colon cancer. Having a diet with a high amount of fresh vegetables, high amount of fresh fruit, decreasing the amount of fats can decrease your risk of colon cancer. Exercise, as well as not being obese, decreases the chances of developing colon cancer. And patients who have taken one aspirin or baby aspirin a day also have been shown to have a decreased chance of developing colon cancer. I myself do take one aspirin a day for this various reason.
For an interactive tool to learn more about your colon cancer and your personalized treatment options, go to mycoloncancercoach.org.